First, let's open the browser. Go to Prometheus.io. Click on the Downloads tab. We want to download the last stable build. We scroll down and pick the ARM install since we're running a MacBook Pro with an M3 chip. Scroll down, find the Node Exporter. Same deal, download the last stable build. We open our terminal of choice, change into our downloads directory, and split the terminal vertically. We'll need one pane to run Node Exporter and one to run Prometheus. To unpack these, we'll use simple tar commands, no surprises there. Let's first launch the Node Exporter in the background. This should be easy, and we'll start exposing metrics immediately on port 9100 for us. But anyway, we can get around this by just going into the Privacy and Security tab in our system settings and just clicking the Allow Anyway button. Run again. Open anyway. Enter password, and you're all good. To scrape these Node Exporter metrics, we need to use Prometheus. Let's change the config file. Let's open this up in Cursor and add a new job under our scrape configs to capture the metrics coming from the Node Exporter. Now that we have our job in place, we can go back and actually run Prometheus. Now the fun part, open up Grafana.com. If you don't already have an account, you can create one very easily for free. If you do, sign in or access your account. Then launch your Grafana Cloud stack. Navigate to Data Sources. Click Add New Data Source. Choose Prometheus. We can see the data source has been added. Let's name this. Since our Prometheus instance is running locally and is insecure, we will need to find a way to secure it. You can see that this won't work when we enter in the HTTP localhost 9090. To get around this, we will use a free tool called ngrok, which will provide us a secure URL tunneling to localhost 9090 where our Prometheus instance is running. From here, we will just simply copy the ngrok URL, paste it into our Prometheus server URL, scroll down, save and test, and we should be all set. We can successfully query the Prometheus API now. To verify these metrics are coming in, simply go into Dashboards, and we can look at our Node Exporter. We can see that all of our metrics are coming in, now we're getting CPU, network traffic, memory, and so forth.